The construction behind us doesn't look like much, but it represents the start of the most significant and ambitious infrastructure build Calgary has ever seen.
I am very, very pleased to announce that an historic agreement between the province and the city has been signed today. This agreement locks in $3 billion with equal parts from the provincial government and the federal government, allowing stage one of the Green Line LRT to officially go ahead.
Today is different because the money is in place. And I've often said my job is to listen to people's great ideas and go find the money. And what we've been able to do, thanks to our partners at the province of Alberta and the government of Canada, is be able to move forward on what is in fact not just the largest investment in Calgary's history, something that is three times larger than the second largest investment in Calgary's history. When the Green Line is done, it will essentially double Calgary's rapid transit network. And it involves an investment, not just of money, but investment in people's time, and investment in people's quality of life, and investment in the environment. Public transit investments make sense, and this public transit investment in particular is going to change the lives of hundreds of thousands of people across this city. And that's what we're celebrating today, a huge milestone.